Hi, this is Trey Pasta. They released a second trailer for Bombshell. That's the movie about the Roger Ailes, the Fox News sexual scandal. And this is a great cast. Charlize Theron, Nicole Kidman, and Margot Robbie. So let's get right to it. Give me our attribute to the second trailer. I'll be right back. Okay, let me put my headphones in. Okay, here we go right now. Go. New trailer.
You have to adopt the mentality of an Irish street cop. The world is a bad place. People are lazy morons. Minorities are criminals. Sex is sick but interesting. Ask yourself what would scare my grandmother or piss off my grandfather. And that's a Fox story.
Oh, it makes so much sense.
Women are everywhere. We're letting them play golf and tennis now.
HR's on the phone because you called me a skirt.
Yeah, it's, yeah. I gotta read that manual again.
The attitude off camera was even worse. You're a man hater. Learn to get along with the boys. You're sexy, but you're too much work. I have a whole list.
Will other women come forward?
You may have heard there was a dust-up involving yours truly and presidential contender Donald Trump.
There was blood coming out of her eyes. Blood coming out of her wherever.
Oh, my God. Did he just accuse me of anger menstruating?
Wait, am I going to be the story?
No.
No.
I'm going to be the story.
No.
Nobody stops watching because of a conflict. They stop watching when there isn't one.
I want to convince you that I belong on air, Mr. Ailes. Oh. I think I'd be freaking phenomenal on your network.
I could pluck you out and move you to the front of the line.
Oh, boy.
But I need to know that you're loyal.
Oh, boy.
I need you to find a way to prove it.
I'm the bad guy.
You know why Roger's got that door blocking his office.
Oh, boy.
Someone has to speak up. Someone has to get mad.
Fox News star Gretchen Carlson dropped a major bombshell today.
What is she doing?
This could kill Fox News.
We need everyone on Team Roger.
Get it on. Put it
oh,
on.
Oh, God.
These are the end times.
You do understand I have to be above this, right?
You know the entire country is talking about your period.
Oh,
right now.
Man.
Sweetheart, this is an island of safety and truth.
There's a man!
Ready to go to war?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man, it comes out December. That looks good. Oh, man. I can't wait to see that. That looks really, really good. And from the writer of The Big Short, I love that movie, The Big Short. And what a fantastic cast. Charlize Theron, Nicole Kidman, and Margot Robbie in the same movie. And John Lithgow, oh man, he looks like a real creep as Roger Ailes. He really looks like a creep, like he put on weight and stuff. He looks just like a disgusting creep. And that moment with him telling what you, I need to be, telling Margot Robbie's, you gotta prove to me that you're loyal. Oh my God. That was so Gretchen called. So Charlize Theron is Megyn Kelly. Nicole Kidman is Gretchen Carlson, the one who she was the first one, I think, to file the suit. And then I think I'm trying to think who Margot Robbie's character is. She's probably one of the young dumb blondes they have on Fox anyway. It doesn't matter. But Jesus, I'm definitely going to be checking that out because, again, I love The Big Short and these true to life things and having them mixed in with the real cast. Is going to be with real people because there was a moment there. I think they had them mixed in with the people on the morning show they do on Fox. But this is going to be really good. Just, again, this comes out December. I'll definitely be checking this out. It looks really, really good. Okay, and again, you can't, with that cast, it's going to be funny, sarcastic, and just true to life and brutal. And Kate McKinnon, I saw her there for that brief moment in the beginning there. Okay, so, but this is going to be a good one. I can't wait. I love the cast, so I'm in. Anyway, let me know what you think of the trailer, the second trailer for Bombshell. What do you think of it? Are you going to see it or not? I'll leave a link to it in the description box so you can check it out for yourself. I also have links to my Facebook, my Twitter, my Instagram. I also have a link to my other channel, Paul Views and Opinions. Please check that out as well. And this is Trey Pastor saying so long and take care.